in order to write a party anthem or a song that brings people up to a level of celebration, you yourself have to want to feel that way. And rather than thinking about how someone else would party or how the general population celebrates, think about what you feel when you're at your best, when you're at your highest, when you're celebrating being alive in general. And that's the state of mind, that kind of grateful, empowered, upbeat kind of state that will generate the music that makes other people feel like that. I've never really been a person who likes parties very much, but I like making parties. I like creating atmospheres in which people can party. And that's the kind of feeling that gets me going when I write my songs. When it comes to you, only you can decide how to write a party song. But certainly do it in a fun state of mind.